Hey guys, Doug's going to show you some issues we're having with our Resolve. We are running an HP Z820 workstation. We have a K6000 NVIDIA Quadro GPU. It's running the 375 branch driver, and it's a Resolve 14.2 Linux dongle version. So, okay, here you go, Doug.
Certain functions, if I right-click here on this clip, you'll see if I want to go to a speed change, picture goes black. Do it again. Clip speed change. Boom, black. Same thing too, if I want to get information off of any of these clips, I click on that and it goes black.
All right, let's show it again.
Click.
And then on wide view, show how the screen blacks out.
There we go. All
right, so.
But only a few functions. Those are two that I've noticed so far. But.
Yeah. Anyway, we're trying to get up to speed. In Resolve, switching over from Flame Luster, we're really excited about the collaboration aspect. This is a little bit of a bummer, so hopefully we can work together, figure this out. Thanks, guys.